mysteriously slammed into rocks off the coast of Tuscany. An unexpected crash they've never